introduce to you the head of City of Hope, Dr. Friedman.